For this exercise, you're going to lay down on your back and grab the resistance band provided by your therapist. Take your involved arm and place it in a 90-90 position. That's tolerable. Take your uninvolved side and start moving the band away from the involved side. The idea is to try to keep your arm in the same position the entire time. Do this as many times as your therapist prescribes.